Open a window using the start button. When we left click on the start button, the start menu appears. It contains a list of programs which are installed in the computer. Follow the steps given below to open a program. First, put the mouse cursor on the start button and left click on it. Second, the start menu appears. Third, on the right side of the menu, left click on the computer option. Fourth, the computer window appears on the screen.